You live for that farm, like your dad did, and mine. And it was like a link back to him, you being there. But I guess that just sounds daft, doesn't it?
No. No, it doesn't.
Well, then please go and see her. I just want you to be happy, Adam. You know, you could go now.
If it will shut you up.
Well, I can't promise anything. And try not to mess it up for the first time in your life.